Kevin Hollamby has an amazing drive when it comes to doing good in the community.
In fact, he's at his happiest behind the wheel of his yellow Mini, leading a fundraising convoy the length of the country. For that and lots of other community projects, he's this week's ASB Good as Gold recipient.
For the humble wee Mini, it's a maxi journey, Northland to Southland, with more than a hint of the zany that made Goodbye Pork Pie a homegrown cult classic. And leader of said madcap pack, a bloke named Kevin, who's somewhere in the middle of that throng.
Kevin, he's generous with his time, generous with his talent, in a way that is meaningful, purposeful, and genuine.
He literally is one of the nicest people you could ever meet. The motivation for him is seeing the good that can be done in the community. He's a quiet achiever, actually a quiet overachiever.
He's always on the go, he's never home. At the moment he's trying to build a new house for himself. The footings are down, the foundations are down.
But the house can wait.
No, his number one priority is community involvement.
They always say it's better to give than receive, and he's certainly a person that has mastered the art of that, and so I hope that he feels a deep sense of happiness and satisfaction because he's helped so many people.
I'm thinking you quite like him.
Very much like him, yeah. That's why I nominated him.
G'day, g'day. Mr. Pork Pie.
Not really.
Fancy seeing you here.
I'm going quiet.
Kevin, we all know about your huge community heart, helping raise hundreds of thousands of dollars with the Pork Pie Rally and also with many other charities back home in the Bay of Plenty.
Hi.
I'm Michael from Seven Sharp.
You're not going to pay for this.
And I'm thinking you might know a little bit about our ASB Good as Gold segment.
Definitely do.
Oh, yeah!
So let's cut to the chase, shall we? I'm delighted to tell you, you are this week's ASB Good as Gold recipient, simply for being a fundraising legend.
Thank you, sir.
And what that means, the ASB is happily sending your way $10,000. And we're thinking maybe $5,000 for you and $5,000 for Kids Can, the Pork Pie Rally charity.
I'm over the moon, guys.
What do you think, Pork Pies?
Then, showing the depth of his generosity, Kevin asks that his half go to Kids Can as well.
Thank you so much.
You're amazing.
Thank you. But I'm going to turn the tables back on you.
Grateful as it is, the charity insisting it be handed to another of his community causes.
I'm not one that normally gets emotional, but...
You got stitched up.
I got stitched up well, yep. The tagline on the back of my car says, built for fun, driven for charity. That's what is in my heart. I'm driven to help people.
And you were built for fun as well?
I'm built for fun as well. My parents taught me to give, and at the end of it, somebody benefits in the community.
And there's satisfaction in bringing others along on the journey.
People say, what are you doing? What are you doing? I said, come along, come and help us. I'll show you what we're up to. And we just slowly build up a little group of people in the background that want to help.
How much have you raised on this event?
Over $400,000.
Wow.
Yeah.
Can you ever imagine not getting out there and saying, hey, how can I help?
No, I can't. I love what I'm doing. Simple as that.
If you know a deserving New Zealander, nominate them at asbgoodasgold.co.nz.